this is Sunglass Rob from Sport RX, and I'm here with my friend Nick from Oakley. We are on the About Time, that's the name of the boat.
The About Time.
In Glorieta Bay, Coronado Islands behind, I mean, it's a nice day.
It's a beautiful day.
You know how you can see the day better?
What?
With Prism deep water lenses.
It's true.
We are here to do a video on Prism deep water, give you kind of a review, our take, some technical information about this lens.
Yeah.
I would say just from first initial reactions, it's amazing.
It's great. Yeah, it is. It's designed to be used for fishing or boating offshore, deep water. Really helps penetrate that glare so you can see deeper. That's really what it's designed for, but really it's a kind of an overall nice lens to wear.
I think, in San Diego, you're kind of near water and it's sunny a lot of the time, so I think you could wear it more than on the water.
Right.
It's beautiful to look at as well. I kind of love that cobalt kind of sky blue mirror on it. I think before we get into the technical stuff, like my reaction is that it's a very calming, soothing lens, and it's like a neutral lens color. It's a gray base, which is normally neutral, but because it has prism, a lot of the prism lenses have a little bit of this pop, and sometimes that pop comes across as a little bit of a rose lens, and I barely kind of notice just a little bit of it, but it goes away and it's just like smooth. It's clean.
Right. Well, what it's about is color management for Prism. It's helping you see the colors that you need to see in the environment you're in and muting out the colors that you don't. And I think this is a great example of that.
Yeah, so this gray base lens has that sky blue mirror lens. It's a environment specific offshore lens. Of course it's polarized because it's a fishing lens.
Right.
And a lot of people love polarized off the water, but on the water it's essentially. And what this also does with that prism technology is you're able to kind of manipulate the light spectrum or play with the light spectrum or let in colors that you want to see more and block out colors that you want to see less within the light spectrum, which is super cool. And this lens filters out blue light, that really hazy, harsh blue light. And blue light actually, when it's really bright and intense, hurts seeing other colors. So blocking out blue light kind of picks up everything.
Right.
So it's almost like the greens are greener and the reds are redder, and it's super, super clean, super nice lens.
Yeah.
It's also a category 3 lens. So this would be considered a dark sunglass lens, up in that 10, 12, 11, 13, 14 light percentage range. It's hard with prism to talk about percentages because prism is such a new technology and light transmission is like an old way of describing lenses that it's like kind of not fair. But if you're looking for that kind of number, it's dark.
Right.
Yeah.
And regardless of the amount of light it lets in, I think this is a really important thing to state is you're getting 100% UV protection across the board, despite lens color, how dark or light it is.
And it's letting in the right colors and blocking out the wrong colors.
Right.
And of course, 100% UV and 99% polarized, like all the glare is gone. I mean, it's for real. It comes in a multitude of frames. We're wearing it in the new split shot, which is the new fishing specific frame, which we have a complete review on, and it's an amazing frame. I recommend you check it out. But I also think it's just a cool looking lens, and I think a lot of people are going to wear it just in casual frames or other sports, and it does come in a lot of frames as well.
It does. We offer it in all of our top selling styles, Holbrook, Gas Can, Cross Range.
It's a beautiful color as well. And then it does come in prescription. So at Sport RX, the RX stands for prescription. So you can get pretty much any Oakley frame in this specific polarized deep water lens, which is prism deep water lens, which is pretty cool. I don't know if there's much else to say about this lens. I'm in love with it.
I think you got it.
That's kind of pretty much part of it. By the way, special thank you to Captain Clowers. We are on his boat. He does day fishing trips, a half day, full day, day and a half fishing trips out of San Diego. It's Captain Clowers, like flowers, but with the C.com. And he's got the coolest phone number, 619-800-FISH.
Fish.
So if you're in San Diego and you want to go out and catch some yellowtail,
hit them up.
Check them out. If this video was helpful, we would love a thumbs up. Please subscribe to the channel. If you have any questions, leave it down in the comment section. We will get back to you. All right. Yeah. Go fishing. Bye.
Bye.